The U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development is a federal agency that insures homeowner mortgages through its Federal Housing Administration arm. HUD reimburses lenders for the outstanding amounts owed on the defaulted properties it insures through the FHA. HUD then turns around and puts them back on the market for resale to the general public. Much like most lenders, HUD's not in the business of marketing and selling real estate. They rely on brokers and agents to provide this service for them. Brokers and agents that sell HUD homes should be HUD approved. And that is who you would have to go through in order to purchase a HUD home. HUD homes are listed on the MLS, and a broker or agent would be able to find them for you through looking through the MLS. When you locate that HUD home that you're interested in making an offer on, you actually make that offer on online through this HUD-approved broker. You won't be able to get it on a first-come, first-served basis, however. These properties are appraised based on their fair market value, and then they're placed on the market for an initial listing period. That period is typically 10 days. HUD is interested in putting owner occupants in their properties first off and foremost. If there's not a bid that comes in that's acceptable to HUD in that first 10 days, then they'll open it up to owner occupants as well as investors. If you're the winning bidder, you will need to be ready to move fast. In fact, after it's approved, you have to submit your signed sales agreement within 48 hours. That signed sales agreement is the HUD 9548 form. HUD accepts your winning bid. That contract is approved and you will close within 30 to 60 days. In order to make an offer on a HUD home, you would need to put down an earnest money amount. For properties that are $50,000 or less, your deposit may be as low as $500, and it's due at the time that you go through and submit your offer. The deposit then would be submitted to the HUD closing agent immediately after your bid is acknowledged as the winning offer.